Hey Jeep, this is Steven from Eastside Dodge. Thank you for inquiring about the Jeep Wrangler 4xe. This is a 2023 model. It's a high altitude as mentioned. And as you see, it's quite beautiful. Here's the key. It's got remote start, keyless proximity entry as well. It's got full LED lighting as well as the fogs. Paint match bumper, paint match hood, roof. It's got these beautiful 20-inch snowflake wheels. This is how you charge the vehicle, and it comes with its own plug as well. So you don't need to worry about buying one. All the badging on here is blue, or has blue outlining to signify that this is the 4xe, as well as the tow hooks that you see right there. It's got side steps, mud flaps, parking sensors down the bottom of the front bumper or rear bumper, backup camera, tow hitch, full LED brake lights as well. This is a casing for the roof if you ever choose to take it off. This is the plug, as I mentioned. You get a 10-inch Alpine subwoofer, 12-volt DC plug, your roll cage, as you see there. Back seat, center vents, your window controls, as well as a 3-prong household plug right there. You get speakers on the roll bar. As you see, has this beautiful stitching. This is exclusive to the high altitude. And again, this is the highest model that you can get of the 4xe Jeep Wrangler. Blind spot monitoring, heated mirrors that are also auto dimming. Front seats, also nicely quilted. The steering wheel also has the same stitching as well as the dashboard. As you see, stitch leather everywhere. I'm gonna start this up. Probably shouldn't start it inside. Let's put it on accessory mode. There we go. So you get a beautiful, and I'm sorry about the glare, but you get a beautiful, colorful center display right there. This right here is a charge indicator, battery charge indicator. It lights up to let you know how far it's charged. Down to the left of the steering wheel, you have different driving modes. Hybrid, which uses both gas and electric, gas engine and electric motor together. You have full electric mode, as well as e-save. This is great if you just want to use the gas engine, which is a 2-liter turbo, 4-cylinder, turbocharged with 270 horsepower, 295 pound-feet of torque. If you run in hybrid mode, and it uses both the electric and the gas together, you're getting a total output of 375 horsepower and 470 pound-feet of torque. That is more torque than the 392 Wrangler, which is insane. Steering wheel is heated. You get adaptive cruise. You get controls here to control the center display between the gauges. Cruise control. So standard cruise control as well as adaptive. You get Bluetooth, of course. You get Apple CarPlay, Android Auto. You get an Alpine stereo. That sounds amazing. You get satellite radio free for 1 year. You get dual zone climate control. You can use touchscreen or you can use physical buttons down here. Fan control like this, or you can slide your finger like this. Okay, you get heated seats as well as a heated steering wheel. You get hill descent control, rock crawl mode. You get this button right here increases the battery. The regenerative braking for the brake for the battery. You get auxiliary switches down here if you're so inclined to install, I don't know, a winch or a light bar. They're blank switches, but they You can connect them to anything you want. This being a Jeep, you know the aftermarket is endless with these vehicles. Down here, you get USB A's and C's, auxiliary. You also get a second USB down in here. You get a garage door opener, and versus your JK Wrangler Jeep, the roof is a lot easier to take off, to remove, with the new JL model. Anyway, thanks for watching. This is a vehicle that definitely has to be driven. I'm sorry for if the volume of my voice is a little bit quieter. I'm just inside the dealership, as I mentioned, so a little bit tough, but a beautiful vehicle, definitely worth a test drive. Yeah, thanks for watching. Take care. Bye now.